And I am back from the bathroom break. I had a bathroom break. Wasn't feeling well, to be honest. Oops. Imagine, like, you walked up to this and then you got sucked in or something. Or you just took damage from just walking up to it. That would have been funny. No, wait, let me scan a bit in here. Nothing. Okay! Let's go down. Oh, that was a high drop! Oh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, they're doing that now, huh? Oh? Oh, that's a light. How many herbs do I have? I got 5. Out of 5. The moment I come back down this way, they're gonna wake up. Things aren't always going to work immediately. I'm tired. Another custom part. Nice. No response.
Oh, Christ. The key's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Oh.
Radio me if you find it.
So should the key to the lift.
Find anything yet? I'm at a loss here.
The key is missing.
Find anything yet?
Oh, boyo. Well, I know where I'm going. Through this door. Yeah. I get the distinct feeling something is gonna happen. Elevator? It won't budge. There's some kind of locking mechanism. Ugh! Man, it feels like I got phlegm or something. That dimension feels like I gotta blow my nose. Thank you, Mom, for being sick. And there we go. Oh, man. Making sure there's, you know, no prints in the elevator.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
Of course, we're back here now. Man. I feel horrible. Out of order. First, I'm gonna go up here. Lovely. Oh, yes. Been dead for a while, huh? It's been dead for a while still. Huh. Full. Can't get any more. Raining anymore. Oh, okay. Black goop. Or blood. How did it get in there? Yeah, let's go. Let me know, oh. Okay. Oh! Okay, okay. Whoa! I was gonna say, what do you guys think of the playthrough so far? Is it, alright? Am I, is it, doo-doo? Does it suck donkey balls? Is it, oh boy. Is this entertaining in any way, or no? Whoa, what was that? I would like to know what you guys think. You know, because, I want to make sure I can improve on, you know, a whole lot of aspects of my playthroughs. Commentary for one. What else? How I play the games. I want to improve how I play the games. Definitely. Huh? What? I heard something. Rachel? 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 I gotta improve my voice, man. Finally, I could go in here. Oh! Oh! Oh.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
I wonder what that is now. Mysterious instructions. It looks like a message. It is essential that we carry out our mission as expeditiously. As possible after boarding the Queen Zenobia. Our two targets will be here soon, but they must not compromise the mission. Take appropriate actions, don't overreact. 1. Securing the room. Find the most accessible room in the crew's quarters and secure it, until in case there could be BOW activity on the ship. Act with extreme caution at all times. 2. Materials. The spy props you were given are meant to be used to sow confusion among our targets. follow the instructions for where to distribute them around the room. After that, leave the room immediately. Do not leave any traces of your presence. The main point of this mission is to mislead the target, so it must be carried out quickly and stealthily. Do not let the target see you. Do not engage or fire upon them. Your primary concern should be your concealment. Leave everything else to me. Why do I get the feeling I know who wrote that? Ooh! Traces of tragedy. It's the terrorist group's flag. Veltro's written on it. Nothing here. You guys see what I'm seeing right now? You see that? Something's going on with the shadows. Man, I don't feel well. Oh boy. Not getting by me. Wonder where that led. Okay. Alrighty. Oh no! Okay. Nothing. At least I can unlock this door now. What be in here? Or nothing, okay. Okay. Nothing. Give me that. Of course. Oh. Not yet. And there we go, MP5! Fine. Ups stopping power by 100%. Nice. That is a good. There's a cold draft coming from the outside. Of course. Oh boy. Oh boy. I know who that is. Rachel! Oh, give me that. Rachel! I'm coming for you. Oh boy, I gotta stop recording right now.